Hey everyone, I'm back after playing some co-op missions. I lost my day one stuff, but somehow today I got it back, so I got some upgrades. As you can see, I got a new bow. Definitely a lot better. Got my shotgun. As you can see, look at a lot of good stats on this one. My corn and animal farms are doing good. That's right, make my potatoes and corn. And keep playing my music. Wait. Better get my no offense. I got some resources from the co-op, which I needed. Yeah, I could use this. Let's see. Then I gotta do that stupid wormhole digger thing, but oh, spoiled milk. Time to get ready. Sorry. Cut off. Sneeze. It was just right there, you know, like I'm glad that the bonus, we got a good bonus. Thank you.
your stamina. You should rest before you're out of gas.
I can do whatever I want. There's like a lot of TNT in this game. If you think about before, in Metagame, you barely even used TNT. I'm just checking these areas out to make sure. Oh, what's that? Oh, hold on, I gotta blow my nose. I wonder what this is. Oh, the spear.
Supply yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy. You can supply yourself from your iDroid.
That sounds like the big guy again. Where are they coming from? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Captain. Captain.
I died from the fucking oxygen because I couldn't fucking... It's hard to fucking pay attention when you got all these guys coming at you. I didn't see it coming because fucking... It's just hard to pay attention when all those guys are coming.
I've marked the map with the location of the newly discovered singularity.
According to our projections, you'll be able to acquire from it the Iris energy needed to return home.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to set traps. Get back to work. So I wonder if they're dying.
Thank you.
find that. Here it is.
Detected. Protect the wormhole digger.
get it. I'll grab as much stuff as I can. Well, I got time. I'm not in a huge hurry anymore. I can snatch all this stuff. I better head back.
Congratulations. With this dig, we now have 100% of the energy required to generate a wormhole home.
So now we can get out of here, right?
However, there's a 98.9% probability that once we activate the wormhole digger, wanderers will attack base camp again. Before we begin the operation, we recommend you ensure the camp's defenses are as good as you can make them.
A new stage is now playable. Awesome. Yeah, I better.
Before you activate the digger, you should strengthen the base's defenses. These preparations will determine whether or not the entirety of the crew makes it home. Be absolutely sure of your decisions, or else you may live to regret them.
base camp is Phantom?
We are now ready for battle.
From observing you all this time, I see how much stronger you've become. All that's left to do is, well, to go out there and do it. I pray you are victorious.
You guys ready for this?
Isn't this great, Chris? Now we can go back home.
Yeah. So this will all be over soon.
What are you gonna do, Miranda? Before, you talked about maybe staying behind.
You're going back too, right, Captain? That being the case, so will I. I don't think I could survive by... But I want to come back someday. I want to find a way to...
I see. That's something you would do.
Well, you know, I think I'll be a little sad to leave this place behind, won't you? This has been a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
So I should leave you off the return manifest, Nicholas?
Oh, good gravy! I was kidding! Hey! My name better be on that thing!
Everyone, generating the wormhole hull will be quite dangerous. Captain, as soon as preparations are complete, access the wormhole digger.
Oh, good. I thought I was going to start already. I was like, holy crap.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna probably do some the estimates by myself. I'll probably need to do some more co-op and do other stuff before I do the next mission. Thank you all for watching. I think I'm gonna play some co-op, do the other side-outs one by myself, and I'll be back to you. Bye!